will be to use your elbow and your shoulder as little as possible. The idea here is that you can move the smaller parts of your body much faster, with more precision, and you will be tired less. So when you are moving from string to string back and forth, you don't want to move your elbow a lot. On top of that, you will have to take care of changing the bow angle, so you will be very busy.